Reading and Northern, Mountaintop, PA. So for you guys weathering, stay away from the rust on the trucks. As you can see the rock faces, this is where I got my idea for modeling on my diorama. We're in Mountaintop, PA. While I'm filling the pre-action system with air, I came out here and they were switching some cars around. Pretty cool today. I like how the paint faded. It's got a little yellow tint to it up top. I'd have to check the numbers and see what X railroad they got these from. Love that smell, man.
Is it diesel?
Oh yeah.
That's the tank right there?
Yeah.
I was just thinking, I'm like, man, it pushes so much weight, which is pretty incredible. Like, how is it going to push?
1,500 horsepower.
It can do it. It's hot.
I don't know if these are 12-cylinder or 10-cylinder. Diesel just generates electricity. The motors are in the truck.
Yeah.
So that's how these things work. DC power. They generate DC power.
Right.
That turn the motors inside the truck.
Oh, so it's electric that's powering it?
Well,
that's
diesel, it's like a generator.
Yeah.
Diesel powers it up.
Diesel gives electricity?
Yeah. Here we go. Taking all the empties. We got the conductor. Looks like a freshly repainted car. Yeah, there's the rock type I tried to do for the diorama. That'll do it for me.